Sanibonani, not Aroma Awazao too. So this morning I was inspired to talk about asking, because I feel like because of our inequities, our minds, no musatan, will keep reminding us, but we're no wrong, we bonil, wenze ban ban ban. So you don't have a right to come to God in prayer because when wrong bedi we so, you know, and then you are praying for something to come to you, but you don't feel worthy. I think it's Matthew 7:7. Or to keep asking for those into funayo, because you shall receive. John 16:24. Ask whatever you ask for, uzokuthola futhi you will have abundant joy. Mangabe kuwukuthi uyacela uzokhona la uNkulunkulu azathi khona ukhona yini owake wathecela kubaba wakhe nomzali wakhe osenyameni acela isinkwa yena amnikeze itshe. Uthi mangabe kuwukuthi wena umzali ukukhathalela ukuthi ufeze idingo nezifiso zeingane zakho, kangakanani ke mina ngiwubaba osezulwini ukuthi sengingaze nginganenzeli pho. Iyasikhuthaza lento ukuthi asiceleni, asiceleni uNkulunkulu uredi ukuthi adelive on those things esicelayo. Enye zithi you have not because you ask not. Uyayizwa ukuthi awunakho ngoba ucelanga, cela usuke wacela yini. And mangabe ucabanga ukuthi you are not worthy of asking. Angithi that's the entire concept of salvation. Hello baby. That's the entire concept of salvation. Usathana uyayifihla salvation because it's freedom. Inkululeko ngoba siyazi ukuthi mangabe sona uthembekile ukuthi uzosithethelela izono zethu, si igazi lika Jesu nje lokho lisihlanza on a daily basis liyahlanza, and all you have to do is to believe ukuthi hawo mangabe usuphendukile phela walibona iphutha lakho, uNkulunkulu ufuna lokho nje ukuthi uphenduke ubone iphutha lakho, then usuyi creature entsha njengamanje, usuhamba endleleni engcono kunale obuhamba ngayo ekuqaleni. Now you are protected. Lithi iBhayibheli uSathane uyabhonga njengebhubesi, ufuna zomgwinya, kodwa thina sisekeliwe. Mase abantwana bakaNkulunkulu nje sisekeliwe, and all it takes ukuthi uvume phambi kwabantu abaningi ukuthi uyakhola ukuthi uJesu uyinkosi nomsindisi. Emva kwalokho uhambe uyofakwa emanzini amaningi, hayi sprinkle, but you are immersed, ungene ngawe wonke emanzini, ubhabhadiswe, uvuswe isidalo esisha, usuhamba nje. Mawona uyavuka, uyayithuntutha, uqhubeka nendlela. Kumnandi ejesweni bazalwane, ningayiphothi ke kulento le. Ayidingi lutho, idinga nje ukuthi renewing of your brain. Emva kwalokho siyahamba, siyabangena, siyakhuleka, Nkosi ngicela ukuthi uNkulunkulu avele athi nansi. So ningayeki ukucela bazalwane, pray with that season. Lokhu nje khulekani ngaphezu lokhu, siqhubekile sikhuleka, kuningi okukhona emhlabeni, and konke kudinga nje ukuthi silokhu sibambisane emkhulekweni, siqine enkosini, siqine emandleni ayo, and understanding. Like mina ngiyalithanda iTestament elidala because liyasikhumbuza ukuthi when we are praying, who exactly are we praying to? Unkulunkulu wakho. Hlukanisa ulwandle olubomvu. Mangabe wenze i-research yakho nanamhlanje, khona iy'ngqolobane nani engaphansi kuleyo ndawo leyo, because all these events took place. Uyena lo uNkulunkulu ekuthiwa amadoda amathathu ayesesithandweni somlilo angasha ngoba yithi nje ngeke size siguqe. Kuthiwa kwabonakala sekuhamba S4 phakathi kwabo, bayayaluza futhi laba babebaphosile basha ngoba ngithi abanaye lo Jesu, basha kodwa lawa mathathu aphosa ngena bonakala igcaluze emlilweni so nawe kungagcaluze emlilweni wempilo yakho uma ngabe kuwukuthi uyakhola yabona nje uma ukuthi uyakhola uzokhola nawe ukuthi everything works out for the best even in your tears ngisho sekuthiwa usuyakhala kunzima uyancinzelwa uhamba neva elingaphansi konyawo kodwa nje uzolokhu uthe nje ah kuthokoza ngoba lisho njalo izwi ukuthi nje hayi mangabe uhlupheka uhlushwa ngokuthi umntwana kaNkulunkulu thana intokozo uyayizwa leyo nto leyo so ke I hope that you are encouraged to ask. I hope that you are encouraged to have confidence. Ngoba phela omubi usintshontsha ngalokho, usintshontsha ngokusikhumbuza ukuthi hayi bo wena uyazama usukwazi ukuma wena ukukhuluma phambi kwabantu kanjena, ngani wena wenza u1 no 2 no 3. Wena kufanele umkhumbuze na ukuthi hayi ngani phela ingakho uJesu weza. Wafuka ufoya ukuyihlaso. Enzele ukuthi mina ngilokhu ngine direct line ngibe ne unlimited wifi connection with my creator ukuze nanoma yinini mangathi kr ah uNkulunkulu ushiya konke lize lithi iBhayibheli ngani mangabe yini la ama parables noma yini athu Jesu ayi uyayishiya izimvu ezu 99 lo melusi lo ahamba yofuna leyo dwe lahlekile that's how much God cares for us maye kwazi ukushiya lezi ezu 99 eyiphephile ahambe kodwa yofuna le ngoba kubalekile ukuthi ayiphelele izingane zakhe zibe sendaweni yodwa endaweni la azohlala ezibhekile khona so let's ask ungasaba ucela mangabe kuwukuthi kanjani khuluma nomngane wakhe enikholwa naye khuluma nomama wakho umthembile enkonzweni khuluma nobaba wakho umthembile ukuthi hayibo ngicela ungikhulekise la hayibo nansi into la sibe right okay happy monday oh happy new month sibusiseke already half of the year I hope ukuthi you are in line with your goals I hope ukuthi you are still fired up we still have more 6 months to go until December and I know ukuthi you can do it also reminding you guys mhla ka 7 September I have a comedy show la in a playhouse it's going to be in the afternoon 3 I think by 6 we should be done 6 7 ish we should be done and make sure ukuthi you are on time and then amathikithi azobe khona web ticket 180 and then 29 November I'm going to be at Joburg Theatre it's women in comedy all stars we've got Mpopop Celeste Ntuli Khanyisa Bonu Samari hosted by Unonto Ari nje kuzoba mnandi ne ningakhohlwa ukuthenga amathikithi I think awasegoli atholakala ku www.joburgtheatre.com all right see